Research in my lab tries to understand how memory works in the brain. We try to see what different structures in the brain actually do to give us memory. We try to see how these change with age. We try to see how it may change with the earliest stages of Alzheimer's disease. We try to figure out what happens when memory works, what happens when memory doesn't work, and therefore what we might be able to do to fix it when people have problems with their memory. The basic idea is that if you take a rat and you let them wander around in a big maze or a big environment, it does all sorts of great things for that rat's brain. Give a rat something to learn, something to explore, something to do, and the rat's memory is better.
And by doing that, it has a dramatic impact on their cognition. So not only do they get smarter, but they actually grow more neurons too.
So the idea that we had, and Dane Clemenson in the lab had come up with this brilliant idea of using these big 3D immersive video games.
By playing video games that actually center around these kind of complex virtual 3D worlds, you're exercising the same processes that you would use to learn about real world space.
So if you could do something like play big 3D video games that gives your brain a lot of stuff to learn and a lot of stuff to do and a lot of stuff to think about, it's keeping your hippocampus in good shape.
So the hippocampus of the brain plays a large role in memory, and one particular type of memory is something called spatial memory.
And that's really the idea behind all of this. What could we do that would actually get it so that as we're getting older, as our memory is getting worse, we could do something that would help keep that system in top form? And we think video games might be it.